Hello, and welcome to a new war video. This is another Equalizer war. We are up against Moonstar. Sorry in advance, I have a little bit of a cold again, so my voice is very weak, and I might cough a little bit. They are running a lot of Erlang tanks, actually. That's pretty dangerous, because if he just hits one side and the Equalizer goes off, that side's pretty much dead. So I'm going to try to use strong purples and garnet and reduce their attack as well. Let's see how it goes. Well, we have our four purples. Gets us a yellow match as well. If we tick a horizontal, we get a yellow diamond. This red vertical also sets up a purple horizontal, so I can get six purples in three moves. I think I want to take the diamond. Get my Erlang going. I'm going to try to get my garnet ready and not set off Erlang. With this purple move. I could have just hit with Erlang, but I'm trying to save him for after the effect goes. But I guess I don't really need to. Okay, hit number two. Gonna try the same team. Similar defense, but this time double Erlangs, different wing on this side. Blue dragon bomb. Can't do anything. Can do this blue, which lines up this green to bring their purples together down the center. But I think I'd rather play these reds and then maybe this green. Or the blue, depending on what's coming in down here. Worst case, I take this red, I take this dragon bomb, and then I pop the dragon bomb for the fourth red, and I have my garnet on the turn after Equalizer. Free purples, very good. Mm-hmm. take this green to set up the other purple match. I think I'm going to. Let's see if this doesn't set them off. Nope, not quite. Oh, that's a good hit. We can take this red and then this purple. The question is, do I hit now or wait until that other purple comes through? I don't look like I'm going to be able to get Garnet off on the next charge. Timing is not great here with Equalizer. 860. I need to wait for after this Equalizer, but this chick is going to protect everybody. Okay, these purples are nice. As long as we don't die to this hit here and here. We revived, that's really excellent. Oh no. Where's the chops gonna go? Well, 150, and we got a fiend. Well, we got a purple tile into him now. How much? 40 life? Send some reds and the fiend hit. Whew, close. All right, hit number three. Using a pretty normal team that I've been raiding with. Just taking out one Erlang for a Jove. pretty nice green-yellow combo over here. Got lots of yellows over here. This board looks great. I'm just gonna start with this combo. We'll let this guy get a little bit more mana. Hopefully that's enough. Nope. Not enough. $285. Better not take chances. Okay. I could have waited for after the equalizer, but I don't really care. Alright, hit number 4, taking on another Erlang tank, bringing Garnet and Oni this time, and strong yellows, because why not? Alright, so we got a lot of blues and purples. You can make a big purple diamond with this blue, green, purple combo. Not a lot of reds to speak of. One yellow match. We have a big decision to make, like go balls to the wall, take an Erlang hit right off the gate, and try to recover from that by flipping the board quickly, or we try to play delicately, and like try to get another blue to come in over here, and wait out the turns and then get Oni going to take up the taunt and block the hitter. I can't see us winning by playing this recklessly. So I'm gonna play it cautiously. Too much. I didn't need that combo. Everything was gonna be fine. Oh my god, he almost killed it by himself. Jesus. 320. Oh yeah, and they're protected. this with Equalizer here. And make one move. Erlang goes off. Kills my Oni. I make another move. Alassie hits. Equalizer goes off. Alassie's hitting somebody and taking away their mana. If I heal, my Oni dies. If I attack with these two, they might not kill anything and they have buff protection. Falassi hits over here. There, somebody's likely dead, like Erlang's dead, and they don't have mana. If she hits over here, I can't remove the buff and then Equalizer triggers and they die. I think I need Erlang to hit my Oni this turn. And I have to heal up to stay alive from the buff, so I'm going to take a bunch of damage here. That's too much. I didn't want that much. This could be good. I can ghost tiles. Just don't get chopped. Don't get chopped. Okay. You've got to die. You've got a ghost. They're both gonna hurt. She can dodge. I can ghost reds on this side. Of course she evaded. Don't die. Oh my god, oh, I revived. That's good. Don't get chopped, Erlang. I need you. He got hit by the minion? Are you kidding? I have no yellow tiles left. Oh, I need a much... Is Jove gonna live? No. Fuck. Okay. We're gonna try another one shot. This is against a Tremor tank with two Erlangs and a Fat Monk flank, so it's going to be pretty hard. We're going to bring Oni and Garnet for protection, our own Tremor, and Hypnos to try to prevent their Tremor, and a Ruby to try to mana control. Let's go. Try to bounce back from that. So we got six reds, they're pretty spread out. Seven blues, they're also spread out. I don't see any combos. Not a fan of this green move. It doesn't improve my board at all. Purple move doesn't help me. This green move, it's decent. these two blues are still together technically, and this red comes up to here, so I can make a red match. But it's right down the middle. It could combo these yellows or these yellows or these purples. None of that really helps me though. I mean, it gets rid of tiles, but I think I want to bring these yellows together. Hope for blues, greens, reds come up through here. If not, I'll have to take this move. Okay. So we have one blue, green. Tremor's gonna go off here. I don't think there's anything we can do about it. We have to cast Oni here. And set up for another blue match over here. Ugh. I'm pretty much dead. What can you do if you can't get your colors? Yeah, there goes my Garnet. He's up again. The other Erlang's gonna pop. These sides are gonna fire. I guess I'll go for this blue combo. Nope. Yeah, we're all dead. And this is how Equalizer goes. We're gonna stick in it. Just cause I think I'll do, when I die, I'll do 800 damage. Good times. Alright, gonna try to clean that up. This time I'm going to try something a little bit different. I'm going to bring Hypnos to block buffs, Melosi to block buffs, Water Pipe to block buffs, and Water Pipe to try to deal with all of their mana, cut their mana down, because his minions will hit his or her, whatever Water Pipe is, will deal with Equalizer and like come back and stick around. So I'm hoping I can live long enough to get them off. But it's Equalizer. I just need two yellow matches or two, five red tiles. I guess I can make a blue diamond. I guess I'm gonna do that. At least I get my people off. But I'm gonna take a... certainly gonna take a tremor hit. So after this, are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to take. Hundred damage again in like two turns. And that's going to wipe out my minions 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And they have a little bit of mana. Okay, I can put up new minions after I take this gigantic. Hit. Please hit, yes, hit the monk. These minions have to last a long time. And I'm running out of them. They're just all lined up, ready to hit me. Alright, monk got a hit off. Oh, he healed everybody up so much. I'm in trouble. Actually, he can't do anything. Erlang can do stuff. Any of these people live. Oh no, I should have shot Melosi. Well, 3v5. And she didn't get hit. Now all my minions are gone. So dead here. Oh, revive? More revives? Passives? Sick. Oh no. Well, I guess cast him first. Go big. Go home. See if I can kill anybody. All right, equalizer is this turn. Yay, we killed the tank. Remember, like, back when you were a baby? And you had to, like, break tanks for people. Well, I think I'm pretty much dead here. I think any damage I do will get healed up by Shaw, so I probably should just flee. That's a smart thing to do. Do I feel smart? All right, terrible war. Go way down, 200 points. All right, thanks for watching. Bye. Good luck with your war.